businesses. I understand that you're hurting. I understand that people are hurting. Yes, people, a lot of people are hurting. But there are people who are frontline workers who have to get out there. I did the color of COVID this weekend. Those people are at the grocery stores who didn't expect to have their lives be placed in danger because they have to work at the grocery store. They're driving buses, and you're protesting against, you're slapping the faces of the people who are the healthcare workers who put their lives on the line every day because you want a haircut, you want to go play golf. You're concerned about, of course you're concerned about your business. Tell the president that. And you're out there with guns, with weapons strapped to your chest, saying, "Oh, you want to get you're fighting against the people who are telling you to stay at home, trying to save your lives. You're upset with those people. In the meantime, there are people who are keeping your cities going, keeping your loved ones alive, and you want to get a haircut? Who the hell do you think you are? What is wrong with people? I don't understand what is wrong with people. Stay at home. Yeah, you have the right to protest." You have the right to protest. Everyone does. Fine. I'm sure I will be criticized for this. And guess what? You have the right to criticize me. But I don't want to hear from those people who are out there protesting with guns, right? And that is threatening, a threatening look for people. You're protesting with guns. Don't criticize people who are taking a knee for at a ball game and entertainment. They say, "I don't want people protesting at a ball game." When people who are peacefully protest, don't give me that. When you're out there protesting with guns and saying, "I want to get back to work. I want my liberty." Well, then you should be out there standing up for people who are, and I want to hear the same argument. Go out there and help people who are protesting against their government as well for the treatment but of their government as well.
You won't
I don't want to hear that. Don't be a hypocrite. Stand up for those people as well.